Hi there. My name is Sam Watene. I'm the director here at the Lord's Kitchen. We're right here at 5th and M, right close to University of Louisville. And with me, I have Coach Lola and some of the soccer players. And we're just concluding our feeding today. And we just fed several hundred people who came here for lunch. But I want to talk to you about something that's coming up that's very important for us. In the month of November and December, we normally prepare food boxes to give away. And we do this, we include a turkey with a food box, and we include some other items for Christmas time. But at this time, we're in need of people to give us canned goods. And we are asking that as you come to the next to this next game, the University of Louisville soccer game, that if you bring a canned good with you, that will be a tremendous help. We're doing a canned good drive, and we want as many of you as can to participate in this. And I think they'll work with you regarding on your entry for the if you bring a canned good. And I think I'll throw that to Coach Lola and just ask him how he's going to conduct them.
Yeah, if they bring a canned good, they'll get in free.
You can't beat that.
Oh, happy day. Wash my sins away. My sins away.